The student learning expectations are spiritual, academically prepared, inquisitive, neighborly, trustworthy, and strong.
Spiritual means to devote your whole self to Christ. If you're spiritual, you are not afraid to show your belief or devotion to Christ. You can practice being spiritual by praying often and reading the Bible.
Academically prepared means to want to learn and to be ready for learning. You can show that you are academically prepared by studying and reading. You can also show this by learning something new every day. Being academically prepared is important because it helps you do well in school, which is important to do well in life.
Inquisitive means to always be curious and want to learn. If you are inquisitive, you are not afraid to show how much you love school. People can practice being inquisitive by studying, asking questions, reading, and learning new things every day. You can learn about the things around you by making observations and noticing details. Being inquisitive is important because it is important to want to learn and to learn from not only school, but also the things around you. Being able to learn yourself will make you able to learn after school so that you can achieve lifelong learning.
Neighborly means to be kind and generous to everyone. You can show that you are neighborly by helping others. You can also show that you are neighborly by donating to the poor. You can show neighborliness by making someone who is upset feel better. Being neighborly is important because it is important to be kind to everyone and treat others how you would like to be treated.
Trustworthy means to be responsible and work well in groups. If you are trustworthy, you will accept the responsibility. In a group, you can show that you are trustworthy by dividing the work evenly between each member working on the assignment with you.
Strong means to stand up and not turn down challenges. Examples of being strong are standing up to bullies, even if they are not bullying you. Working hard to achieve goals is another example of being strong. Working hard is the key to success. Standing up for what is right is important because if you don't stand up, the bad thing will continue happening. You should not turn down challenges because facing challenges makes you better.
These student learning expectations are important because they are the key to kindness and doing well. Remember to be spiritual, academically prepared, inquisitive, neighborly, trustworthy, and strong. Thank you for watching.